Okay, so another exercise that can be done for the abdominal muscles would be the classic plank exercise. As the name suggests, you hold the body like a plank, so the body should be straight like this. Position here, and you hold the body up like a plank. Okay, and you just hold that there for as long as you can. To make it a bit harder, what you can, you can put after part, put a weight on the back of you, not too heavy. Yeah, and hold the position again. Okay, and then also you can exercise the side muscles. You can side plank. Hold the body like this. Up, up. Kind of hold. Or up and down. Up and down. And you switch over to the next side as well.